Okay, we're at the air show finally. About an hour before the Thunderbirds start. So we're over here in the experimental area, and the static displays right now. And so probably what we're going to do is make our way out to where we're going to sit. Kind of static displays out here and regular old airplanes, and then you have the B1s out here.
They took the pay pennies of sexual objects, target designator system that I worked with an automatic test system. The one on the left.
Honestly, last time, you know, the Civil Air Patrol, Black Hawk.
It's down. Do you know it? Look at that gun on the side. Y'all go over and get closer to that.
I am.
And they got an extension?
I didn't bring it with me.
She's standing on the concrete barriers back there.
Yeah, that airliner is in for a rude awakening. That would have been amazing to be on that airliner.
Look down, see him coming at you.
Yeah, that airliner was like, hey.
Yeah, that's kind of silly.
Thank you.
Not as high as that jetliner. There was just one single little cloud in the sky. The one that gets me is always the one that comes from behind.
Like that one?
No, they're usually doing something
and then they come
poetic over here.
Yeah.
And then he comes with full afterburner
right over
from behind. And
thank you.
got the Bahama smoothies, hon. Here he comes. Here he comes, Jen. Jen, to the left. That one.
Yeah. They're cool. I wonder how fast he was going. He was moving on pretty good. He probably right on
200 or 300, I would think. Because everybody's over here looking.
And then all of a sudden.
That wasn't as loud as I remember it, but.
Make a heart for you, Jenny.